Alright guys, I'm out here using the power bait. They're just eating them up. You can hook it up however you want. That thing will just pick it up. There's plenty of them in here. There he goes. Oh man, let go. There he goes. Got him. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh, let's do it again. Big one right here. Took it. Got him. Oh yeah. That's a nice one. Look at that. There's some nice ones right here. Oh yeah. Do it again. Bass, holy smokes. I've seen a big bass in here. Holy smokes. There you go, took it. Got him. Oh yeah. Come on, baby. Got him. Look at that. Ooh, nice one, ain't it? They're just picking them up as soon as I throw them in their spot. There goes another one, looking at it right now. Oh, took it. Got him. Holy smokes, there's some nice ones right here. Look at that. Come on. Yeah, boy. Do it again. There he goes, looking at it. Oh, got him. Got him. Oh yeah. Look at that. All day. It's getting too close. Try it again. They're just swimming all around here. There goes, one's coming. I see bass in here, about 15 inches. Took it. Got him. Oh yeah. Come on, buddy. There's some nice ones right here. Look at that. God almighty. Oh, looking at it right now. It's about to pick it up. Oh, took it. Got him. Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. Came right off. Sorry, I had to do it again. Back up a little bit. Alright, see the bluegill right there? There's tons of them on the bed right there. See all them lily pad? I seen a couple of basses, about 2-3 pounder. But yeah, I'm just going for bluegill, so yeah, you can see them swimming around the little bed. I'm just tearing them up back to back. You see right here. Look at that. It's a big boy. Oh dang, jumped out. Alright.